On Tuesday, the choice you face is clear. I'm asking you to stand with me. Stand with me and tell the Nuclear Regulatory Commission that your health and safety come before their nuclear power plant. Stand with me against the old politics of special interest PAC money and against an oil import tax. Stand with me for more trade, not less. We can't look to the past. We've got to create the future together. And I'm going to need your support and your vote on Tuesday.